something more close to bliss.
Our existence is celebrated here.
There will always be challenges in my life, but I'll fight every one of them head first.
Everyone has a story.
Who am I?
What is our history?
You're walking through your memory. So James is a bushranger.
That's correct.
I didn't see that coming.
Wow.
I'm completely blown away by this. I love it. I'm just so proud of it.
I spent most of my schooling in Swan Hill, so the jump to a big school like this was a bit weird at first.
I think there's lots of challenges educating Aboriginal kids thousands of kilometres away from their families.
Hands up if you want to be successful.
There's like this amazing opportunity.
We're Indigenous, we're here.
I hope that I can just make people believe in us.
This is the most important story in my life. It's my story.
I guess I'm looking for the truth of who I am.
Your grandfather,
yeah,
could have been related to the Prince of Wales.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm a Londoner born and bred. Three generations of my family have lived and worked alongside the Thames. And I want to show you how today is a bigger part of our lives than ever.
I can't wait.
The Lake District. This is one of the most romantically beautiful regions in the entire country. It's spectacular here. I'm going to be exploring the county of Cumbria from its wild coast to its soaring peaks and, of course, its iconic lakes.
This is a story about a war
that lasted 100 years and crossed the whole continent.
An ongoing war for the occupation of Aboriginal lands.
But the nation is silent on the matter.
We need to understand why.
It's time for truth-telling, to seek out the records, testimony, the facts of our history that the nation has turned its back on.
I think it's just part of the whole picture of denial.
This may be out in the country, but we all live here.
While we started this, we want people to come out and feel the country and listen to it, you know? Every hill, every animal, every plant.
You're going to be able to look after it when I'm gone.
When my mum told me, your father is not your father, and I thought I could find out who the man was that made me. But every scrap of information raised more questions. Sperm mixing, egg swapping, files destroyed. Why do these people need to cover up the truth?
Trauma cleaning is not for everybody, I can assure you.
We do pet hoarding, homicide, suicide. Every job is very different.
We're dealing with mental health and we're dealing with disability.
Life can be very fragile. They can just...
So tell me about your Tourette's.
We're born with it. It doesn't just magically appear.
It's a very social disorder. It just wants to know everything.
As soon as I mention Tourette's anywhere, people will stop talking to me and stuff.
Yeah, you can be pretty and in a wheelchair.
Let's just get all the questions out of the way now. And yes, I can.
I think sex can be really empowering and really liberating.
This event will literally change how the queer community not only see queer people of colour, but how we see ourselves. And they're going to walk out that door believing.
Escape with us along the most scenic river journeys in the world.
It's like a fairy tale.
Through waters teeming with surprises and full of adventure.
Now I see.
Didn't think I'd get upset. It's come so
far. This is a place where I belong.
What else would we be rather doing? Open
up your Harry, I want to see, I want to see.
It's amazing.
I think it's in an enchanted place.
When you look at this,